play on the creepy skull man in Jacob's closet. This year we have a very spooktacular Halloween coming up, featuring 3 albums by Jacob and a Halloween video. Blah! Look forward to it.